choose life. Choose both teams to score 33-1. Choose wanting a Dolce Vita. You've no dough in your pocket, so a pot noodle and a two slices of bread's gonna have to do it. Choose slot machines, a few tins, and a Kench. Then at Kench place, it's not even open anymore, so what the fuck am I gonna choose? Choose a wee kick about in the Glen pitch. Choose remind your man not to forget the chicken bulge.
Yes.
Choose a bag in your head.
Yeah.
Choose the biggest razor you've ever heard in your life.
Razor.
Choose stroking a taxi on a Saturday night.
Taxi Joe, you wanker.
Choose listening to Leanne McCooey talk shite. Choose Newry Spud, whoever the fuck that is. Choose wearing a check shirt to Bellinis. Choose Lacey's reunion every single Christmas bet. Choose paying a tenner into the Canal Court to just to don some outboard. Choose knocking the shite out of a shinner. Choose Smithers with a Guinness head and a fag. Choose the big screen for watching absolutely fuck all. Choose walking around the swimming pool changing rooms in the buff. Choose the keys, because that butter crane is a load of shite. Choose McGraw's for a short back and sides. Choose any chance of country carpets putting any more signs on the Chancellor's Road. Choose a Shelburne for a sliced pan. Choose not having one shop that sells a fucking CD. Choose fucking away off for 10 days, because 2 weeks is way too long. Choose the back bar and the key safe for a game pool. Great table out there. Choose MC Big Roll. Yeehaw, what about you? Coming out with the Newry crew. Choose not watching the local news because it's a load of shite. Choose Newry Celtic because Cleary are a load of bulge. Choose
Ma, Fiore, Haynes, March of the Day, Raid the Wife.
Choose a chicken burger out of Fryer Tucks. Choose Tesco for your weekly shopping and over to Sparkraw for your bits and pieces. Choose a big rack of ribs out at their new place, Kang's. Do you ever taste that bear? Lovely! Choose Celtic tops, Rangers tops, Northern Ireland tops, and Republic of Ireland tops. Choose firing bricks at the cops on the 12th of July. Choose graffiti on the wall. We're magic! Choose bringing back the relic for a load of beach, because that babe near put me to fucking sleep. Choose a Peugeot 306. Choose the pint for a scrap. Choose to call Sugar Island Chinatown. Choose Brexit, because the smuggling days will come right back into play. Choose a loan out of the credit union if you're absolutely fucking skint. Choose to buy the judge a pint and listen to him talk shite for the day. Choose having a queer stress in the evenings, because this is it, you know. Choose sleeping on the couch at a house party. Choose the King Cartel. Choose sneaking into the Omniplex for a free show, even though it's pure dung. Choose a foggy with a splash of brown lemonade. Sure, it's way cheaper. Choose wishing McCoy's bar was still open, because walking around there back in the day at 6 in the morning pure steamboats was the best crack ever. Choose growing a beard, cycling a bike, and being absolutely class. Choose Newry, choose life, choose where's the beef balls are, fella.